Are you looking for a way to solve the Wi-Fi not working issue on your Discord app? Don't worry, here's a quick and easy guide on how to solve this Wi-Fi not working problem on Discord with one click. So, without wasting any more time, let's get started. Before doing anything, ensure that you have a stable internet connection. Otherwise, check this easy solution below. Solution 1. Turn on and then turn off airplane mode. Slide down, turn on airplane mode, and wait for 30 seconds. And then turn it back off. After that, check if your internet issue is fixed or not. Solution 2. Forget your Wi-Fi and then reconnect it. Open settings, tap on Wi-Fi, and now tap on the eye icon. Tap on forget this network. After that, tap on forget, and then reconnect again. Solution 3. Try to restart your device. Sometimes a simple restart can fix minor glitches that may be preventing your Discord issue. Also, after restarting, check if your problem is fixed or not. Then try our last solution. Solution 4. Offload the Discord app. Open settings, scroll down, tap on general, now tap on iPhone storage. Find the Discord app. Tap on it. Tap on the offload the app button. And tap on offload again. Now reinstall the app and check your problem whether it's fixed or not. So, this is how you can fix the Wi-Fi not working problem on Discord. If you have any kind of questions, then please write them down in the comment section below. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.